Your uncle's a shameless wretch and a sinner. She's lost her mind and doesn't know what she's saying. Beware of that your uncle at the monastery. She leads men astray and tempts them into all sorts of things. She'll go with anyone. Beware of that Yonka at the monastery. She leads men astray and tempts them into all sorts of things. She'll go with anyone. Yonka's brain is addled. Don't be taken in by her nonsense. She's a loose woman. Honest folk should avoid her like the plague.